I'm behind. Well, yes, thank you. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Okay. Let's do it. You can manage.
This is Mrs. Khan being escorted out there by the President and Vice President of Yamshu and his club. A round of applause, ladies and gentlemen, for all of them. Dignitaries and guests out here this evening. Still have been doing a fantastic show for us. Mr. Zareen Khan, Mr. Sanjay Khan, hello, Mr. Aurora.
Hello, nice to meet you. Nice to be here. Thank you.
Hello.
Team in the red jerseys and the cavalry team in the dark blue jerseys. Some superb shots out there by young Ashley Parekh, being supported by her dad, Chirag Parekh, in the previous exhibition game, the Sternhagen Cup.
Arey mitra mitra pa.
That Rolls Royce, ladies and gentlemen, indeed was a beautiful car, but taken away from that Rolls Royce is certainly Katie Sanoff.
Okay, thank you. She's coming on the red carpet, please.
And there we have them, ladies and gentlemen, the Sternhagen Polo Cup Final, the 10-girl tournament being played between Team 61st Cavalry versus Team Marathon Polo. These teams have fought all week long to make it here to the finals for the... For the Marathon Polo team, ladies and gentlemen, at handicap minus two, a strong player, a new player, but a very, very fast player. Ladies and gentlemen, he started his polo career just a few years ago. He's played some fabulous polo. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Ziad Madan. And last but not least, ladies and gentlemen, one of the highest at minus handicap minus one, Mr. Captain Anand Raj Parohi. And play position number two, handicap. Singh, a former captain and also the Jamnadar 61st Cavalry. And the umpires, ladies and gentlemen, this is the umpires in the world. Balls into play and it rolls through. It is CR who picks up the ball, puts the ball for Davy.
Don't meet.
बैठ जा
मैम लेफ्ट में कैमरा मेरा
मैडम जी यहां पर ये
थोड़ा आगे जा हां थोड़ा आगे मैडम सेंटर में आइए सेंटर में आइए सेंटर में
बस 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 मैडम जी बस
मैडम से गिर रहा मैं बस बस ये सही है सेंटर यही सेंटर है कृति जी
यार चिल्लाओ मत यार
अरे निकेश
अबे इतना किसने सटाया रे
मैं उसको दे
अरे हाथ हां ठटन मैडम जी यहाँ पर मैडम जी कृति मैम
सेंटर सेंटर सेंटर
राइट से चालू करिए
हाँ जी मैम
थोड़ा ये साइड आ जाइए बस बस भाई यहां से कितनी बार मारोगे
पिक्चर है वीडियो
चलो
मैम वेट वेट ये देखो
अरे शायद तू
हुआ
चलो भाई बैठ कर लो बैठ कर लो बस
मैम सेंटर में
है यही इधर ही खड़ा कर
बस बस मैडम यहां पे रह के बैठ बैठ कर
हां मैम वहीं पे मैम वहीं पे बैठ
बस बस
क्वेश्चंस प्लीज
थोड़ा सा नीचे कर लो
कमिंग ओवर हियर एंड थ्रोइंग द बॉल फॉर द
Well, the ball throw was a little chaotic. I'm sorry for that. But I'm really excited. I think polo is a great sport. It's very royal. It's very rich. And it's, I think, a lot of hard work, sweat, courage, you know, like a lot of passion and blood and sweat goes into it. And I think the players are absolutely amazing. So it's going to be a great, great match. And I'm really looking forward to it.
And also if you talk about how much you enjoy this kind of sport,
I think as I said it's a sport that you know I really wish that it gets a lot more limelight and a lot more people watch it because there's so much hard work that goes into it the people the players who are out there they actually in many ways risk their lives and they're on those horses and anything can happen so I just feel that it should get a lot more limelight and I really wish that a lot more people watch it I think it's a great sport and he's someone who's standing next to me who himself plays really really well I've seen him play and he's also very passionate and I'm so glad that he's also trying to make it reach out to as many people as possible
Nothing, I'm just thankful for Kriti to coming here. She's always been a great support for the polo matches. So when it comes to luxury, you know, our brand launching, which we are doing today. So I think, we feel that she fits exactly to that. And I think the polo would be, is a perfect sport, right? It's a luxury sport. So I think it's a perfect sport to complement our luxury products. So we're very happy. It's amazing over here. Thanks to all media guys. Thanks for all your.
Kriti, you also entered in the Rolls Royce, which is also another luxury. So how was
I'm
it?
I'm sorry, I can't talk about it.
Sorry,
I won't be able to talk about that.
Okay,
how was the experience coming in that such a luxurious moment? Just like that.
I will not be able to talk
okay, okay.
Okay, कल बागी देखे आपने तो किस तरह का मूवी लगा आपको बागी वाला
ये बड़ा अच्छा इवेंट है ये बागी के बारे में बात करने के लिए I think the film is fantastic and I think when it comes to Tiger I'm really happy and proud that he's just you know upping his game every time and I wish him all the all the luck. And I'm really, really sure that this woman is going to do very well. So still all the best to the entire team, and it's Sajid sir, it's my home production. So I wish them really all the well.
Okay ma'am, ye event bhi sports pe depend hai, dekha jata hai, fir IPL bhi aa raha hai, to kis team ko support karte hue dikhenge?
Main bahut zyada sports mein hoon nahi, to main itna zyada follow nahi karti hu IPL. But let's right now concentrate on what's happening here, and it's I think I would actually want to go back and watch the match now.